Hi folks, I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and this is a really nice trailer that I'm going to share with you today. It's a brand new 2022 Hideout by Keystone. It's the Western Edition, so it's a 28 rear kitchen, RKS. It's got that Western Edition that's going to give you a larger tanks over here, and among other things, you've got your power tongue jack, but we're going to cover the inside special features as well here in a minute, but we'll kind of walk around the outside, and you'll have questions, of course. And when you do, give me a call on my cell phone direct, 541-521-3642, anytime till 9 p.m. And I'd love to respond to anything you need to know about. You'll see here it's got some nice pass-through storage on this side that runs all the way through the front. You've got nice metal they use as opposed to a plastic material. This is going to be a metal that runs up and then joins halfway up too. So I like the way they do that. You'll notice got a 3-year warranty on that chassis, which is nice that they do that. You do have push button jacks on the rear and the front that you see there, all that storage. It's going to come standard with a 200 watt solar panel that Keystone does as well, which is real nice for keeping that charge to those batteries when you're out there on a cloudy day or a bright sunny day, of course. But you'll see it's got the nice big patio awning for outside here. You're going to have a refrigerator, so it not only does it have a really large inside kitchen space, the floor plan, it also has an outside prep area and cook area, refrigerator there, and you got outside shower. Your spare tire on the back end over there, easily get to. Your power supply there, cable on the side. And as we kind of go around here, pretty much you're going to be just seeing that it does have two lights, kind of help to light up everything inside there for you when you need to. Room for two nice batteries out there, and you'll see a little red knob right there, and that's going to be for the battery shutoff. Nice to have that nowadays. You know, it used to be things you always had to do yourself or pay to have added to it. Now it's standard. Nice to have. Let's go inside, walk up this sturdy step with a large platform, your entry platform there. We'll go inside and we'll see what's special about this unit. And what's special about it, not only is it really attractive with the newer lighter colors and the nice blends of grays and mauves and everything, or taupes, you've also got a rear kitchen. And what that means, that feature, is it's going to have good space, it's going to have good storage, nice counter space as you see here, and it's going to have a lot of drawers and all those goodies there that you want to have in a kitchen, a lot of cupboard space. But all this counter, this nice stainless steel sink instead of an acrylic type material that can break down. But look at all the storage that you have here. And then your microwave, your oven, your 3-burner stove. You've got a larger 8-cubic-foot refrigerator. Look at all this extra pantry in here. So a lot of space, can't get too much, we all know that. And you're also going to see, if the camera looks over to the left, all those three cabinets up there as well too. So as we look back over here in the slide out, you do have a table that you can move in and out or move around depending on how your guests want to sit. You do have windows on the wall that on these back walls over here that will open up. You do have a lighted window here, and you have lots of light overhead. Again, this table can be moved around. It can also be lowered down and then made into a bed. So you've got a U-shaped dinette, which is going to be a very large sleeping area if you need to have that. And then over here on this side, you're going to have a tri-fold, so this will make into a bed that will come out into the room here and sleep two adults. So that's nice as well to have that feature, so if you do have extra guests, you can do that. But look at how big this television is in your living area here, where you spend most of your time during the day, of course. You got your fireplace that'll send out some supplemental electric heat. But Thomas Paine recliners here that sit kind of right by the big window that looks onto the patio. So you've got all these two big chairs here, and they'll recline. You've got a little place to set your drinks. You've got the television there. You've got storage that is on both sides of this as well. Again, more storage. And then, linoleum here, a little bit of carpet that makes that set nice in that slide out. And then you've got heat ducts in the floor for very efficient ventilation of heating in the floor, air conditioning up in the ceiling. When we go back through here, it's set up so that you have either your doorway into the main bedroom, but you can also have You can also have it that way that if someone's staying in the kitchen living area and you're in the bedroom here, that they can come in and out of the bathroom because this door will be shut, giving all that ability for them to use the restroom without disturbing you, and likewise too. So you've got your nice space around the toilet, you got a nice shower with that curved design, means that the water stays in with you when you open these doors. You've got your medicine cabinet and your storage down below for towels and everything. And tall ceilings, which I like as well in the Hideout product. When we look into the, I'll put this door here, the main living, the camera guy can walk in here and see you've got that queen size bed, a little storage for soft storage up above here, and then you're going to have your plug-ins and little areas to set things on the side and shirt closets here. So really, with everything being a lighter color and panels and everything, makes it very nice for a reflection of light. You're going to have this area here, and I don't know if you knew that, but you can open up these emergency windows like that and have it in the rain a bit, because the water's going to be coming down off of that design, but it lets all that air flow through here if you want to, so I can open up that window on that side. You'll have some questions at the end of the video. Give me a call direct to my cell phone at 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson. Here at the RV Corral, I've been in the business myself for over 32 years, and you know, this company's been around for over 33. So if you have questions, you know, please give us a call. And if I'm tied up, of course, one of the salesperson people here will be delightful to help you out. So if you have any questions, again, 541-521-3642. And once you get out there and join the adventure.